This is Olaf writing the 100 digits of pi at Go.